Hey guys, JBT Films here, and I'm doing the second to last video Lego review. And I keep on forgetting to show you the top pieces and parts of the Legos, and I'm not even giving you much time because I'm showing it like this. So, here's a good look at the top. And anyways, today I'm going to be doing a base turret with all these pieces. You need all of them, every single little one of them. So, ignore the background stuff. So, this was, you need this, concentrating on something else. And this, I'm gonna put it in the middle. You could put it anywhere on the, like, I don't really care, but I like to put it in the middle. So then he'll take this platform thing, put it on there like that. After that, this little connector. And then, it kind of looks like the turret off a warthog from Halo 4 after it's all done. So, if any of you have played that game, this looks like exactly like it. So, it's not really a base turret. Let's just make it a Halo 4 turret. Brighten up the mood. Now, just leave that alone. Yeah, leave this alone. And you'll take this piece and this piece, connect them together so it looks like this. And then you'll take this and you'll put it on it. Like that. So now, here's like, only if you could see. Here is the basic so far. Now, leave that alone again. Put it out of the picture. And you need one of these with that. And they have to have holes. The top one and then the side one. No others. And what you do is you take this flat little green piece right here. And you put it on the top, so it now looks like that. Here. And then take it. Sorry, I zoned out. Take it like that. So now, kind of looks like that. And you'll bring it back. Bring this back in, and you'll see this little stick thing right there. And be sure to connect it on. Sorry, it's really hard to do this. Like that. So one of them is facing the side. And yes, sorry, you weren't looking. And yes, it does have to be on the side that has this. This little flat piece coming out of it. So you can see the square part. That piece. This hole has to be facing on the same side as that. So you push it all the way in, and now you take these two pieces, two of them, and you put one in each side of the turret. So now it looks like this. And this is where the fun part comes in. You take the shield right here, and you'll clip it to both of those, like so, and bend it in this angle. See? 45 degrees, kind of. You'll take the turret now, and you'll connect it to the middle. So now, it's like this. But it's not done. You need to put on the bullets. So here we go. One little pushing for man, and one in little pushing for mankind. Stuart, we have now just finished our base turret. Thanks again, and remember, always subscribe to my channel, or I'll kill you in your sleep. Not.